很简单的就不用介绍了。
OK, press the button here and then open this computer. This is low-level laser hair growth therapy for hair analysis. We log in this system, and first we can see there is member, November, input product.Setting and close. File parts. First, let us choose member. Here, this add custom information. We add a new customer. Here, there is a keyboard. The service number, such as. Okay, keyboard here.Series number 0002 Name Any Sun Okay, mail birthday age and phone number Email address you canChoose photo from here. You use a USB flasher to put it here and install photo on desktop. Then you can choose here. Save it. This number we analysis. Okay. We take a photo.Use this one.
坐近一点方便吗？给拍照。
不行，不行，不行。OK, take another one.
跟他说那个按红色按钮 ，press the red button.
Here is adjust the light. Here. And here is the red button to take a photo. We take a photo here. Okay.
Thank you.
Here is compared the two photos. We chose this one to analyze his scale, hair scarf, hair loss. We found the hair loss matrix. This time, male 5, and keep this information. The reason to cause the hair loss, and see the report. Hair density. We choose because just now we use 200. Can see here. We take a photo 200. So we choose 200 here, and the hair roots 1, 2, 3, 5, 6. Here is very low. If we don't choose hairs, it's very low here. You can see. And if we choose the hair. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Here, it changed to hair. This part is tell you how many hair this person need to do hair transplant, and this is the price you can write in the system. We see this report. Okay, close this report. My mentor just allow we choose 200 pixel and the diameter of the hair length. Okay, normal, save it. Hair follicles. If we think the hair loss is caused by dry hair follicles, so we can click here. This is the conclusion of this report, the reason and the improvement. You see the report, later you can print it. You can choose another one, inflammation of hair follicles. Report. This is the report. We analyze the dry scalp. Sensitive. If the patient is a sensitive skin, you can analyze this part and give you an improvement measurement. 没有保存，怎么办呢？没了。
Analysis。